So this laptop right here was designed with creators in mind, and the most obvious and striking feature, and probably my favorite feature, is the dual touchscreens. So in today's video, we will be covering the unique hardware, the impressive software, and the overall performance of the Asus ZenBook Pro Duo 15, and why this computer is such a great productivity tool. Now, at first glance, you might notice that this laptop is a bit beefier, coming in at 2.34 kilograms or 5.16 pounds, but this should all be expected considering this laptop has not one, but two screens, a pretty advanced cooling system, and it is also built out of robust military grade materials. So this thing right here is built to last. Now it is made out of a magnesium aluminum alloy finish, and personally, I'm a big fan of the blue. So this part is really cool. When you actually open up the laptop here, the second screen called the Screen Pad Plus actually tilts up to 9.5 degrees. Now this is to help improve your viewing angle, but it is important to note that the screen will be locked at 9.5 degrees. Now Asus also includes this little device right here. This is essentially a kickstand to help with that viewing angle should you need it. Now, the added benefit of this tilting screen is it actually opens up the components and allows for more air to flow through, which ultimately keeps the computer cooler, which leads to better performance. All right, so let's talk about these two displays. On the main display here, we've got a 4K OLED HDR Nano Edge touchscreen display. Now, anytime something says OLED, that just means that it's extremely color accurate with ultra vivid colors and deep blacks. Now, if you guys want to nerd out about the Delta E over 2 or the Pantone colors, I will leave a link in the description so you can check out more about those specifics. Now, the second screen here is an OLED HDR touchscreen display with a matte finish. Now, the matte finish actually helps to reduce glare and reflections. Now, I did want to mention that the touchscreen on the second display is very intuitive and responsive. If I had to compare it to anything, it is similar to the responsiveness that you would get out of a modern day smartphone. Now, if you're not into the touch part of the touchscreen display, Asus has included a stylus. Now, you can use the stylus to take notes, precisely edit your photos, use it for digital drawings, or even just replace your mouse altogether. Now, what you're getting with this screen and the stylus is more precision and the opportunity to add more of your own style and personality to your digital art. Have you ever tried to sign a document with a mouse? It always looks like a child signed it. Now imagine that's you creating art with a mouse. It's a lot harder. Now moving on to the trackpad and the keyboard. Now given the fact that there's a second screen that takes up quite a bit of real estate, they actually had to move the trackpad to the right and then condense the keyboard down towards the bottom. Now this layout will take some time to get used to, but it is far from a deal breaker in my personal opinion. Now Asus is also aware that this is a unique design choice, hence why they've included this wrist rest. I don't know about you, but the way that a keyboard feels and sounds when I type is actually something that's very important to me. Now in terms of this keyboard right here is very smooth, responsive, and fluid. But in terms of the sound, it's kind of like the sound of raindrops hitting your roof. Now, something that I thought was a really nice touch is that the trackpad here actually turns into a number pad when you long press the icon here in the corner. And as you can see, very futuristic accounting vibes if that's your thing. Now let's talk about audio. It's got built-in Harman Kardon speakers with pretty decent bass output. Now, for me, I personally like working with noise-canceling headphones. Again, this is a laptop. It sounds pretty decent for a laptop. Let's talk about ports. Now we got one USB type A. We have two Thunderbolt 3, also known as USB-C, that both support displays. We have one HDMI 2.1, which comes in clutch if you want to add a third monitor. So you could essentially like have one monitor for day trading, another monitor for like editing, and then another monitor to like game on. And you could be like highly productive and be like day trading, gaming, editing. Ooh, I'm so productive. We got one 3.5 millimeter combo audio jack and one DC power in. Now let's talk about performance and how I spec'd this computer out. I opted for the following. Intel Core i9 processor over the i7, 1 terabyte internal performance SSD over the 512 gigabyte, 32 gigabytes of RAM over 16 gigabytes of RAM, so I can run Google Chrome and another program at the exact same time. That's comedy because Google Chrome uses way too much RAM. The GPU is the NVIDIA GeForce RTX 3070, and we have the NVIDIA Dynamic Boost 2.0, which helps spread out the processing power between the CPU and the GPU and has them work together to give you better overall performance. Moving on to software. Now, Asus has developed specific software for this computer aimed at improving and increasing your productivity. This software allows us to navigate all the different windows and apps we have running with gesture control, turn on and off the Screen Pad Plus, lock and unlock the keyboard so that when you're using the stylus, you don't accidentally hit the keys with your palm. And most importantly to me, customizing different workspaces. Essentially, what this means is that you can customize any workspace to match your working style. Another really cool software that's included with this laptop is the Asus control panel. So when you enable this, all of your compatible apps will automatically be added. It essentially turns the screen pad plus here into a totally customizable control panel. This works really well with editing apps like Photoshop, Premiere Pro, After Effects, and Lightroom. Now, this control panel allows for precise dial and slider adjustments, something that is often harder to achieve with a mouse or trackpad. A lot of artists, like myself, are working on the go, working remotely, or experimenting with new tools or technologies to create and meet the demands of social media and our clients. What I appreciate about this technology, like the dual touchscreens, is that it opens up a lot of doors for creatives and their ability to interact with their art. Your work is directly impacted by the tools that you use. So having different tools opens different pathways in the brain. On top of that, to be able to get comparable desktop performance on the go is something that is essential to the modern day creative. Thank you so much, Asus, for sponsoring this video. If you guys wanna learn more about the ZenBook Pro Duo 15, I will leave links in the description. Go and check them out.
With the XPS 13, we've gone to extensive lengths to increase the performance dramatically generation over generation. For us, listening to our customer and understanding that it's the best balance of performance, form factor, and runtime or battery life, those are the key elements that keep our customers satisfied and happy throughout the life cycle of their product. Dell Power Manager allows us to adjust the power to the customer's desire.
You can adjust Dell Power Manager to run the system slightly slower and quieter, or you can go to the other extreme and run max performance.
And basically that allows the customer to dynamically adjust their performance on the fly. One of the biggest challenges we have is managing the heat inside of a laptop computer. Managing that heat through a thermal solution is one of the most important things we do. We literally have some space age materials we use in the product. Aerogel is a material that's used on the Mars rover. We have Gore thermal insulation materials that are extremely premium and they help us shield heat from the customer. So airflow along with the thermal management system is critical. You're basically managing hot air out of the system. You displace that hot air with cool air from the outside of the system. And then all those other materials, the heat pipes, the thermal insulators, the Gore, those help keep the heat away from customers. But airflow is really what ties everything together. So we employ two fans. We have dual heat pipes to help steer the heat away from the hot components. The XPS 13 is really unrivaled. We try to do something that's very balanced and basically gives customers the best of all the features that they desire.
If you like the video, please click on the like button, write a comment, and subscribe to my channel.